Hello, I'm Dr. Abhijna Rai, consultant dermatologist at Aesthetica Veda Clinic. Hirsutism is a condition where women have excessive hair growth in a typical male pattern on the face, chest, abdomen, and on the back. This is usually caused by an imbalance of hormones, usually androgens, or it can also happen due to end organ hypersensitivity, where your receptors are too sensitive to normal levels of androgens, which they perceive to be high. Yes. Laser hair reduction is the most effective treatment for treating hirsutism. Laser targets the pigment that is present in the hair follicle, causes the hair follicle to get heated up and damages the hair follicle. Because of this repeated damage over a period of time, there is a delay in the hair regrowth and also there is a reduction in the thickness and density of the hair. Compared to temporary methods of hair removal such as waxing, shaving, threading and depilatory creams, laser hair reduction gives a longer lasting reduction in hair regrowth. And this is the best option for somebody looking for permanent results. Electrolysis is another hair removal treatment which gives long-term result, but this is only suitable for smaller areas.